I believe the virgin birth of Jesus really happened. In Bethlehem, the Son of God became the Son of Man. He lived a sinless life, but for the sin of all creation, was crucified upon a cross. He died, yet lives again.
Yeah.